days and a couple of them coming right to us. They're heading right to us, Mark. Well, I'm using it right this minute, but I will in a minute. Wave at those girls and see if I can get them waving at us.
Oh, were they waving at us?
I don't know, but they were looking right at us while I was too busy to...
I think those are two little boys.
Well, they kind of was heading right towards us now. They just stopped.
They're trying to turn. They're about to do it. There he goes. See the other guys over there, they're stalled now. They must be.
They caught some wind just then. Yeah.
This is what's great here, these people. Oh, there they go. Now they got some air. They can just stay in.
I can't turn
right into the wind.
Oh, I didn't even have them in the frame. Oh, I can't see this picture. Look at that man, he's all leaned back. He's an instructor or something, he's hollering instructions. See if I can get it.
See where they screw up, they keep trying to get straight into the wind. That's the way the wind going.
You're in my...
Oh, I'm sorry. The wind's coming from that direction. You're trying to get straight in to the wind. You can't do that. Oh shit, those kids are trying to go through the breakwater right there.
You don't think they can do it?
I don't know if they can do it or not. It's two of them trying to do it. Maybe that guy will do it. Look how much air they got right there. That boat right there. These guys are going to stall here and turn off. Hold the boy in your hands to your head as you back the boat up. That boy there must know what he's doing right there. Look at that. Boat 85.
I must be zoomed in here.
Thank you.
If I look away from the thing, I'm not even got the picture at all. I'm like pointed down or something. He looks a little bit like Austin, Bonnie and Todd's boy, but it ain't him. Unless he's shaved. Well, I need a way to just set this up so everybody. Yeah, I'm doing this. Well, it just looks so handy.
That puts us in the chat room seat, though, doesn't it? You get to see her.
They're going around in a circle.
They are. They keep trying to cut right through here.
Well, how are they going around in a circle?
Well,
I've never seen somebody do that.
They turn into the wind. They turn straight into the wind and lose their speed, and they have to turn around. All they can do then is
But I mean, they were like... The three of them were like doing like one of them dances in the water. That was pretty cool. Man, I wasn't looking. I got all crooked.
There's a little bit of wind. And that'll be a little headway. Now they're moving. That's the kind of boat we had. Daddy got us one of those when we were kids. It was a wooden one. Used and had a hole in it. Fixed. Probably got some fruit.
No,
stay in
the boat.
Sorry.
You're asking the wrong question.
Well, there's some colorful people coming.
We don't mind.
Mark, how you doing, buddy?
Good. How you doing?
Doing excellent, man. Sorry for
all the
asking.
No, it's all right. We're loving this.
Good luck, dude. Hey, I want one.
Hey, see that mink, yellow,
what?
Could be wrong, those guys.
Which one?
They were heading straight for the breakwater.
Which ones?
That here, these last ones coming out.
Instructors is getting. Oh, did you see that?
Yeah.
Get a pole, man.
I don't got my fish mark.
Oh. They're going way over yonder in the woods.
Picking that lady up there.
Well, it's a real nice day for it, isn't it?
We're learning. We're not doing so well.
Yeah, we thought they were going to come rescue y'all. They turned around.
She's over there taking pictures. Yeah, they're not going to rescue us. They wanted to just take
pictures. Yeah,
notes.
Right. They came back for some pictures.
Instructional video. This is what you don't do.
There's hell. There's somebody in a motorboat. Look off. Look at the sky, Mark. Look what they've done. Look at that. You see that?
Yeah.
Holy smoke. Look what they have done to our beautiful sky. All day long. I don't